picking up beacon signals all around.
Thank you. Far below the Ishtar Academy, the Vex have set something in motion. A world-eating machine transforming Venus into another link in their intergalactic chain. This nexus must be stopped, and the mind that controls it destroyed.
All right, let's go find this nexus.
The Dust Palace is lost to us again, back in Cabal hands. Word is they've let Scion Flayers out of their cages to dig around in the Central AI's cortex, which means they really want what's buried in there. If Rasputin was protecting it, it's valuable. We've got to flush those Flayers out.
According to Vanguard reports from Cage, the Scion Flayers are already at the top of the Dust Palace. We'd better move.
Huh.
The Cabal have locked us out. I'll have to decrypt their security overrides.
Interfering with security protocols. This is going to take a while.
Looks like the Cabal got impatient. I'll get it back together. Almost there. The damage was more extensive than I thought. I got it. Let's keep moving. Flares just penetrated the cortex. We're running out of time.
inside the cortex. Locking it down tight.
You'll have to get through them to find the flares.
Thank you.
Nice work. I'll let the Vanguard know the Flayers are dead.
If those Scion Flayers were tangling with Rasputin, they are way more powerful than we realize. We better keep an eye on where the Cabal deployed those things. Who knows what their minds can do?
Those fallen in the Ishtar sink on Venus? Story is they raided the prison of elders in the reef. Got an Archon priest. The Queen's bounty is high, so we know it's powerful. We need to hunt this thing down before they fully restore its soul.
It won't take them long to restore the Archon priest's soul. We'd better head for the caves.